It's Miss Katie, and welcome to graduation day. We are so proud of you, and you should be too. You're about to graduate UPK. But before we get started, I just have a few things that I'd like to say. First, thank you so much, moms, dads, grandmas, grandpas, for allowing us to be a part of your child's UPK journey. We know that this year has been different, and it has definitely been challenging at times, but we appreciate your support and your flexibility at home. It really, truly did make the difference. To all of our UPK teachers, you have had quite the year, and you have risen to the challenge like champions. On behalf of myself, and everyone here at Learn As You Grow, we truly thank you for your dedication to the families and to the children, for everything that you do every day. It is truly appreciated, and we could not have done it without you. And to my UPK friends, I am so proud of you. You have had to learn to do all kinds of new things this year, and you have done an amazing job. Remember, keep working hard, be safe, wash your hands, and do amazing things in kindergarten. I know you will. All right, friends. Well, it's time to head on over to the ceremony. You'll see your teachers in just one moment. And for Miss Katie, I'll see you very soon. Make sure you stop by and say hello and keep in touch and let us know how kindergarten is going. All right, friends. Bye.
Graduation ceremony. I'm Miss Christina.
And I'm Miss Corey, and we are going to read you a story by Kathleen Solfrid. It's called Curious You on Your Way. Hip hip hooray, you've done great things. The whole world is proud of you today. You learned so much, you studied so hard, and put your brains to the test. You played on the team. So much to see, so much to try. What should you do? It's up to you. Just follow your dreams and you'll soar. You may feel a little frightened at times, but hold on tight. You'll see sights that take your breath away. You'll find a spot where you most want to land. Or what, oh, what a place it will be. The thrill of discovery will be yours. And if things don't work out quite as you plan, don't worry. All great explorers bump and crash sometimes. There will always be new heights to reach. Whatever you do, you will find your own style, even if it surprises a few. You'll give to others in ways that only you can, and you will make new friends. The world needs you now. You've got big ideas. The feats you imagine, you'll just have to try, and imagination can lead to invention. Before you know it, the spotlight will be on you. What will your story be? Bold and inspiring, a tale of curiosity and brave exploration. Everyone will line up to see. And if the path that you choose gets rocky and rough, whenever you feel all alone, remember, with you, all the way, we're with you all the way, today, tomorrow, and every day. We're proud of Curious You.
And now for the graduates. Haram would like to be a police officer when he grows up. Congratulations, Haram.
Ramatullah would like to be a policeman when he grows up. Congratulations, Ramatullah.
Angelina would like to be a McDonald's worker when she grows up. Congratulations, Angelina.
Giada would like to be a teacher when she grows up. Congratulations, Giada.
Gracie would like to be a doctor when she grows up. Congratulations, Gracie.
Lucas would like to be a police officer when he grows up. Congratulations, Lucas.
Breck would like to be a teacher when she grows up. Congratulations, Breck.
Bailey would like to be a police officer when she grows up. Congratulations, Bailey.
Anna Marie would like to be a runner when she grows up. Congratulations, Anna Marie.
Dominic would like to be a teacher when he grows up. Congratulations, Dominic.
Emma would like to be a McDonald's worker when she grows up. Congratulations, Emma.
Mia would like to be a dentist when she grows up. Congratulations, Mia.
Jackson would like to be a boxer when he grows up. Congratulations, Jackson.
Jackson would like to be a carpet fixer like his dad when he grows up. Congratulations, Jackson.
Olivia would like to be a police officer when she grows up. Congratulations, Olivia.
And Muhammad would like to be a police officer when he grows up. Congratulations, Muhammad. Congratulations, class of 2021.